Guys, what is up? It is your boy Goes back with another video, and today we are just going to discuss a little something that I found on my channel a few days ago when I was searching through all my, you know, YouTube videos to see if there's any comments or something, like leave a heart on, a like on, and comment back. And then I saw this comment, and a lot of you guys might be familiar with this dude. His name is Lipsy Leaf. I think that's how you pronounce his name. I don't know, I'm not gonna assume or anything, you know. I'm not a YouTube expert, I'm just a small YouTuber, so I'm not hating on this dude. He's a really nice guy, he does great content and everything, he creates great content and everything, but, you know, that's one thing that just pisses me off of him. And I was a fan of his, but I unsubscribed from his channel after he did this. He commented on one of my YouTube videos, the Bloodman 2 video. I found it actually a quite good video, but not for him. He commented, which the comment will be showing up on the screen, he said, "Don't do YouTube with your shitty voice, you won't get big, you're a waste of oxygen." I think that's what he meant. And I sat through this comment and I was thinking, wow, my dude, you actually had the time and the audacity to go search for smaller YouTubers with a small amount of subscribers, and you went onto their channel just to leave a hate comment? Really, bro. I mean, that's one thing that is actually surprised to me. I mean, I am honored because a big YouTuber came down to my small YouTube channel and left a hate comment on one of my videos. He took all of his time just to do that. Now, I feel honored. Really, thank you for that. I'm not hating on him. Why should I be? Come on. I'm not really that type of person. Then I went on to his channel because I was quite pissed that night. I don't know. I was a little bit touched with the whole thing, but, you know, after me thinking about it, I was like, why did I go leave that comment on his video? I mean, it's stupid. Why why should... That was actually very stupid of me. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, well, I went on to one of his latest videos, and I said this comment, which also will be showing on the screen. I said to him, oh, wait, he commented on one of his videos. He said something about, "I love you guys," or "I love you everyone," or "I love my fans," or something, I can't remember. Then I commented or replied on his comment, and I said, "Oh, please, you love your fans, but you're going around insulting little YouTubers that are trying like me." Because I am really trying. Really, I am. But, you know, maybe I'll, you know, get big one day. I don't know. We'll see. By the way, dude, thanks for the lovely comment you left on my video. At least I'm trying. If you don't know, that's what's called sarcasm. when I was typing that, it sounded so cool in my head. But now that I'm reading this, I was like, what the fuck? Why would I say that? I'm so stupid. Anyway, let's continue reading. And after that, I said, "Just remember that your ears are closer to your head than mine. So what you're telling me is going to happen to you first." Now, if you guys don't know, there's an Afrikaans saying for this. I'm an Afrikaans language. In Afrikaans, the saying is, "Your ore is naber en jou kop as myne." Now, what that really means is that, let's say I want to go walk up to somebody and tell them they are not good. My ears are closer to my mouth. So what I'm saying is that I'm hearing it first before the other person. So if I'm saying that, okay, you're a waste. You're a waste of oxygen, like Lipsy said. He said it to himself first. So he said actually to himself, he's a waste of oxygen, and then I heard it. So I really hope you guys understand that. And then after that, I said, so think twice before you go and leave a comment or insult on other YouTubers. And dude, I was a fan of those, but now I don't think anymore. I'm unsubscribing. And then I didn't. I think after that, the screenshot I have on my computer right now is not having the full comment. I think after that, I said, "So guys, he doesn't love you," or something like that. I can't remember. I'll go get the full comment and then I will just leave it up the screen, you guys can see. And then I think it was a little bit more than 5 to 10 minutes after that comment, I said to him, "And just remember, you also started a small amount of subs. You didn't pray and the subs fell into your lap, did it?" "I don't think so. You were also a small YouTuber, just remember it." And that's true. I mean, he didn't one day sit down on his bed or one night, you know, prayed and be like, "Oh, please God, give me 726,000 subscribers," and poof, it was just right there. No. He had to work hard for it. He was also small. He also started with very shitty content, with a very shitty voice and everything. just like me and just like any other person around here, like Jacksepticeye and PewDiePie and all of that guys, they didn't pray or create a YouTube channel and they ended up with 20 million subs. No. They actually started small. They actually started with a shitty voice, with no webcam, maybe with some of them with no microphone. You know, all of that little things. They all started low on the ground before they went up and built their fame to where they are today. We all are doing that. We all are going to do that. Even if you're not doing YouTube, if you are going to do some work one day, like you're giving your curriculum vitae, if you don't know what that means, it's your CV, into a place and you want to go work. You are not going to step in there. Jesus, I can't talk. You're not going to walk into the shop and, yeah, I'm a manager. No, you're going to start off as a little worker, and then maybe going to work your way up to an employee of the month. And then after that, you're maybe going to be a little bit higher, for higher rank. You're going to be like maybe an admin manager, and then you're going to be something a little bit more before you're going to get to the manager. And then after that, you can maybe create your own business and become your own boss of your own business. You're not just going to say, okay, yeah, today I'm creating a business and ooh, I'm a boss. No. I'm sorry. Maybe I'm repeating myself too much. I just wanted to make that clear. And that's one thing that pissed me off a lot of Lipsy Leafy. Or Lipsy, whatever. However you pronounce his name. I don't know how to pronounce his name. But that's one thing that pisses me off of him. Is that he likes or loves to go around and leaving hate comments on little YouTubers. I mean, not all of the YouTubers are going to be like me and, it's nothing, bro. It's okay. No. Some of them are actually going to take it offensive, and then I'm gonna be like, you know, maybe he's right, I shouldn't be doing this, you know, fuck my dreams. No, and I don't want any of you guys want to think that. Each and every small YouTuber of you out there, I want you to go chase your dream, go and create something big and make it yours. You know, don't let anybody else tell you different, okay? And I know what I'm talking about because I was bullied on school. And I lost my mother when I was 6 years old. So I know I know the pain that you're going through. That's why this is not bothering me. Because there's so many stuff that I went through as a young child. Until now, I'm still going through a lot of hard stuff. And I'm not going to sit down in the corner and cry over it. No, you got to stand up and show the people that you can, you know, that you are willing and you're putting your mindset to it, that you're willing to go and reach what you want. Because that's what I'm doing. I want to do YouTube for the rest of my life, and I am going to do it. I'm going to make it a full-time job. Right now, I can't because I have school. I have to help my mom in the house. And we are moving soon. So I won't be able to upload daily videos. But if I am going to try. Really, I am going to try. I don't know why Lipsy left that comment on my YouTube channel, my YouTube video. That really doesn't bother me. Really, it doesn't. If he thought that it's going to hurt me, well, guess what, pal? He didn't. It really didn't hit. Why should it be? One hate comment. And you know, that just tells me a lot of his respect that he has for a lot of people. I mean, I can also pretend on a video, oh my goodness, yes, I love my fans, they are so great. But then, if I upload the video, I'm gonna be like, that's just a piece of shit. No. That tells me a lot of his dignity that he has. He doesn't have any respect for anyone, anything. I mean, if he's going around, if he has even the time, I'm surprised he has the time. Really, I'm really honored that he had the time to come to my YouTube channel and left a hate comment. I am honored, thank you. But I'm just surprised that he has the time and the respect to go around to smaller YouTubers and insulting them. I just find that a little bit stupid, but whatever, it's his life, he can do what he wants with it. And bro, I don't have any hatred on you. Thank you, though. Really, I do appreciate that comment. It actually motivates me, so thank you for that little bit of motivation that you gave me. So at least I know that I have to increase my content. The content quality and everything. So I really do appreciate that comment, because that, you know, gives me a lot of, that helps me actually. That motivated me. I mean, if you say that I'm a waste of oxygen, that just means that I have to increase my energetic stuff in the video. I have to be like more energetic and I have to speak up loudly and, you know, do a little bit of jokes in between, you know. So thank you, I really do appreciate those guys. But I don't know, this video may offend a lot of you guys because you might be fans of Lipsy. a lot of you guys might be agreeing with me. And if you do, you know, just let me know any of your opinions down in the comment section below. I am going to go and, you know, comment back and give my opinion on to your opinion. You know, something a little bit like that. You know, we aren't fighting over here. We are just talking about it. Let's put it that way. We are just talking about my opinion. That is just how I feel about him right now. I don't know. But I really have not more anything more to say. But yes, dude, thank you. I really appreciate that comment. And if it comes down to this, the end of the video, I think I said everything that was in my mind. I can't think of anything else that comes to mind right now, except for a little bit of a motivational quote, and I'll leave you guys down in the description below, and I'm going to say it right now. The little motivational quote that I carry around me all day is, I actually have two of them, but the first one I always have it with me, even when I'm doing my homework, if I'm doing YouTube, if I'm walking down the street, anything. I want you guys just to remember this: if you fall, reach the ground running. And what that means is that, let's say like this, it's an obstacle and you trip and fall over your obstacle, just don't lay down on the ground, you know, stand up and be like, huh, see, I stood up from your stupid obstacle and just move on. Don't lay there and be like, oh, I just fell. No, stand up and go on. And then the second one that I always have with me is, if you get knocked down 7 times, stand up 8 times. But I really hope that quite brighten up your day. I don't know for sure, it does mine every day. And yeah, I think it comes down to the end of the video. I can't think of anything that I can think of right now. But if you guys enjoyed this video, you know, leave a quick like on the video. And the other thing is, you know, just leave a comment down below. Anything, you know, your opinion on this, or, you know, and just anything. I will be going and commenting back to you guys. Maybe subscribe, I don't know. Yeah, I think I will do that. For every guy that leaves a comment on my video, I will subscribe. I will do that. But yeah, anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you know, or do I don't know. But anyway, I am going to link down my 2 latest videos that I uploaded down in the description below. And I really hope you guys are all having a safe and fantastic rest of your day. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.